this is all I had to show you. Hopefully this was helpful to you all. But thanks for watching.